pretty perfect wave. Look at that left, it blew out.
Oh, that's sick. Yeah, it's still going. Was it pretty good?
That one we first walked up was really good.
Like, yeah, it is. Oh, all right.
Basically with Dorian, you know, as it crossed through the Bahamas, it started to move up, kind of skirting the coastline, going up through the Carolinas, and started to move off of Hatteras, and kind of a narrow window because we didn't really know, was that thing going to stay on land? Was it going to go off into the ocean and give us a good swell up in the Northeast, up in New Jersey? And got there late at night and woke up the next morning to just perfect surf. Like, the water was green, the waves were pumping, it was warm, 65 degree water, you know, 75 outside. You really couldn't ask for a better Jersey day.
Stole it.
good plane and short break. I'm gonna chill, dude. I've had a long day.